sides with your elbows and visualize your elbows being attached to your body and to your arms instead of at your shoulders. And just start moving your body from right to left, around in a circle, holding your elbows in your side, right in your side. Now we can't go around a golf course doing this all day, so we must lengthen the swing somewhere or other. You see, this is an absolutely full swing. Isn't that simple? Anyway.